on the serves, Lovell. Frequently to pull out that forehand, and many of her opponents. Smartles. A little bit off the top of the net here. Have done quite a lot for the sport. Opening attack. Woman in the world on her second serve here. Spinny and very good in between shot of seven times. Nearly half, Wang Yidi has won. Clever idea, going for the baseline. Much better plan here as Sha Sha gets in quick. Somebody. Feel the quality of rally has not a competitive one. Can serve. As sweet as can be, that forehand from table height. 39 years old, one of the most entertaining choppers in the game. Just unbelievable, the confidence from Sun Ying Sha to allow Wang Yidi that big opening attack of the year for Xin Shan. The spin game as well. This is much more bold play, taking a risk. Right after you walk into your home. Big point here. It's one in a billion shots here. And this is it. Game number one goes the way of world number one. As well as can be. And aggressive on the turn. So seven of the last 8 points have gone to Sun Ying Sha. Interestingly enough. So a better start from Sun Ying Sha than in game number one. Wang Yidi's got her work cut out. Well, she cut that one. A little bit behind. The idea is right. The serve is good here. What a balance in the arena. What an angle. Bends the wrist back and goes out of reach. Smart play. Sha Sha looking to turn. After all that work, Wang Yidi sets up the good. Fair warning, shouldn't stall. Light service.
5-4.
The racket speed she gets with so little motion, it's quite impressive. Step around and it's gone. Good exit. National team player for China.
Seven.
In the opponent's mind. Dead even at 7 points. Ripping backhand, but it's a low. Return some pretty fast and powerful shots aggressively. And a good look at that line. This match.
Ha!
She continues to prove them right. Warned now, there could be a yellow card to come. Shasha's the slow start, but here she is sitting on 2 game points. And the construction of the point is North Africa, the world championships to come. Ongidi takes the first point here. Top 3 players in the world now, the 2 on the table and the 1 drinking the tea, the cha. Extra spins just behind the court, as you could see there. Players have a clear view, at least Shasha. And that's not just by score. Typically very good in this, but Shasha the most complete player in the game currently. A nice forehand comes in wide. Wang Yidi hitting it behind the body's momentum. Beautiful step around here, finds those few specifically. Who knows? Shasha fan club fills the stadium. Good look at the short side here. And only 2 people get a spot for Team China on the women's side. Short side, down the middle. Shot time, though. Score dead even. Caught in between. You could feel that she wanted to. Quite a lot. Withstands the big heat events. World number 3 is looking to continue through. If you can beat world number 1, an absolute anomaly in our sport. And a nice heavy push. How many times now have you seen a little bit less powerful when you're behind the table? Pin him in the backhand side. They'll have a dent in her record. Arcing spin shot, no problem. A hurricane forward. Outstanding play. Shasha, you can see her game. The heavy spin comes in, but doing an excellent job here. It might not be as comfortable as it looks. Down the line, it's Wang Yidi getting her opponent on 1 foot. Wang Chuqin and Sun Yingsha will be family. Right now it is all. Ooh, good serve. Baseline, top and side spin. And a long serve right back. Oh, Wang Yidi gets the point there, catches the back edge of the table. And a little bit of side spin here. Beautiful flick up on. An arcing spin shot on the receive. For example, forces herself. Beautiful parallel backhand here. Wang Yidi. The step around, full commitment here. That high-pitched sound, that cracking. Wang Yidi to go back up by 2. And a very similar stroke. As much power as. Top edge, and they can to be prepared for here and now. Nice change of pace. Wang Yidi slows it down and quickly. Score line tells the story of that right now. Good tight serve. Here the acknowledgement of fortune though in game number four. And out of reach, finally, the point comes to an end. Shot. Three game points for a 3-1 lead. Shasha only needs the one. The back. Three games to one. Shasha starting it off.
Last one.
Ready than she was at the start. But there were elements of that same sort of calibration needing to be tuned and tweaked a little bit. Back from the half-long push. Loving the rallies. Watch. She finishes. Occasional down the lines. But it's Shasha who takes the reins, finding that cover the middle, and it's going to expose her on the wide backhand side. Starting, didn't stop her. That's the backhand. Less arc and spin. It is just too good. Back to the short side. Off the top of the net here, a little fortune here to make nearly as many points with them as before. That said, an outright service point. Short with E, but Sunying Xia, well above. 12.4%. That is just too good. Nine serving four. A little bit off. Adjust. And now it is five champions. Serving against five championship points. Shasha does it from behind the table. She takes the crown. The queen here, the world number one, Sunying Xia, 4-1, has shut down the world number three, Wang Yibi, and the smile.